Hi, I'm Tatiana from Sony, and I'm here to show you how to troubleshoot your webcam not being detected on your Sony VAIO notebook. Each VAIO model is slightly different, and the operating system you're using could be a factor, so be sure to check the owner's manual or visit us at esupport.sony.com for specific information on your model and operating system. Begin by restarting your computer. If the problem still persists, then you will need to remove the webcam drivers and restart your computer again. To remove the drivers for your webcam, open the Start menu, then select Control Panel. Select Hardware and Sound. Select Device Manager under Devices and Printers. When you select it, another screen will appear titled Device Manager. On the Device Manager screen, select Imaging Devices. From here, you need to select your devices located in this area and then select Action. A drop menu will appear. Select Uninstall from this menu. The computer will prompt you to let you know you're about to delete a device. Select OK. Now reopen your Start menu and select the arrow next to the Shutdown button. On the menu that appears, select Restart. At this point, if your webcam is still not detected, you will need to go to esupport.sony.com for further technical support. I hope you have enjoyed this video. For more tips, tricks, and how-to videos, please visit us at esupport.sony.com or on our Sony Support USA YouTube channel. Thank you.